Hello, I'm Reece Jones, and welcome to this sleep talk down and lucid dream incubation video. Today, I'll be guiding you through the process of relaxing your mind, preparing yourself for sleep, and then, once your mind space has been softened, sowing the seeds for a lucid dream later on in the night. In this particular video, the dream theme will be an evening walk through a beautiful city. Please note, you're free to fall asleep at any part of this video. So when you begin to feel tired, don't hesitate to follow that feeling. If that happens during the sleep talk down, that's fine. If it doesn't happen until the lucid dream incubation, that's also fine. First and foremost, prioritize falling to sleep. Do not wait for my permission to do so. Follow my words until you begin to feel drowsy, at which point, allow yourself to let go and gently drift away. And so, to begin, please lay down on your bed and get into a position that you feel comfortable with. On your belly, on your side, or on your back. Whichever position you feel most comfortable in, adopt it now. And then, make any final adjustments you need in order to feel fully settled. If you haven't already, you should now close your eyes and take a deep breath in and out, and another deep breath in and out. And now let your breath settle into a normal rhythm, whatever that may look like for you. Deep or shallow, soft or hard. Just let it flow how it wants to flow, and train your attention to it as it does, observing its nature, taking note of its form. Notice that the more keenly you focus on the breath, the more relaxed you feel. There's a common misconception that as your awareness grows, the more awake you become. And whilst that can indeed be true, it doesn't necessarily have to be. There are different types of awareness. And whilst some types are indeed conducive to wakefulness, other types are not. The type you're aiming to cultivate now is the type that relaxes you. By training your awareness to the subtleties of the breath, you are promoting stillness, peace of mind, and ease. Let yourself lean into that feeling now. And if you feel your mind wandering into distracting or anxiety-inducing thoughts, just softly remind yourself that you don't need to entertain those thoughts right now. There's a time and a place for everything, but now is the time to relax and let go. So, as you notice a distracting thought pop up, vying for your attention, simply acknowledge its presence, and then gently guide your attention back to the breath. If it helps you, you could even pin a mental image to go along with the breath. Not one that distracts you, but merely one that enhances the experience you're already having. So, for example, you could imagine a pulsating circle, one that grows on the breath in and then shrinks on the breath out. Don't see the image as separate to the breath. Instead, make it a unified experience, seeing it as one combined area of focus. And as you settle more and more into the relaxing sensation of breathing, notice any physical sensations that arise in the body. Perhaps you feel a warmness around the heart. If so, acknowledge it. Perhaps you feel like you're sinking into the bed. If so, acknowledge it. Perhaps you feel a tingling in the head. If so, acknowledge it. Or perhaps you don't feel anything at all. If so, acknowledge it. And each time my voice re-emerges, use it as a chance to check in with yourself. If you find your mind wandering into stressful thoughts of the previous day, or into anxious thoughts of the day forthcoming, let my voice anchor you back into the present moment. Remind yourself that you're here to relax, to rejuvenate, and, in just a moment, to sow the seeds for a lucid dream later on in the night. You are now in a supremely relaxed state, either sleeping or on the edge of sleeping, and so we're ready to begin incubating a lucid dream for later on in the night. By following along with my words and visualizing them as you go, you'll prime yourself to draw upon these very same images during REM. There's no need to follow along strictly. Just continue relaxing and allow my words to wash over you. Whatever images come, come. And even if you're now asleep, know that your subconscious will soak these words in and store them for later. So, let's begin. You find yourself in a beautiful cityscape. Below you is a smoothly laid road. Above you, a softly lit night sky. You look around, from right to left. There are houses to either side of you, their curtains drawn, subdued light leaking out from their edges. You walk towards one, and as you do, you hear the soft hum of chatter going on inside. It sounds like a family, both young and old voices reverberating into the street outside. There's a comfort to their tone, so you stop for a moment to listen. the voices fade. You presume they've retired for the night, as it's getting quite late. How late, you wonder? You lift up your watch to check the time and are surprised to see it malfunctioning. The numbers flickering. The form of the watch itself morphing. The time jumps from 10:20 to 9:10 to 8 o'clock. At first, your mind tries to explain this away as normal somehow. My watch is just broken, you think. But then your training kicks in. Focus, you think again. This isn't right. I'm dreaming. And just like that, lucidity surges through you, lighting up your awareness like a bright bulb. I'm definitely dreaming, you say out loud with conviction this time, rubbing your hands together to stimulate your senses, and then walking away to explore the scene further. Your lucidity is strong and stable. As you bound around the scene, your senses feel heightened. You hear every sound precisely, see every colour vibrantly. And as you look ahead, you see that one of the skyscrapers on the skyline is lit up, an LED message scrolling across its very top. You are dreaming, it reads. You chuckle, kicking off the ground and taking flight towards it to get a closer look. After a short flight, you are now mere feet away from the penthouse of the skyscraper. You land on the tiled balcony floor and look around. There's a party going on up here. Lots of hustle and bustle. You merge into the crowd and take note of all the faces. Remember, you're dreaming, you say out loud to yourself as you find your attention wandering slightly. Transfixed by all the colours, lights and people. Stay focused. After a short walk around the crowd, you now find yourself inside, away from the party. It's calmer in here, although your senses are still heightened. This feels more real than waking life, you think, reminding yourself again that you're dreaming. Looking over to the edge of the room, you notice a dream character sitting off by herself on a couch. You approach to talk. Sitting down on the couch, she reaches out to greet you, extending her hand. "Hey," she says. "Hey," you say back, accepting her greeting. "How long have you been here?" she asks. "I just this second arrived," you reply, taking in her wondrous form. You see every last detail on her face, each individual pore, each individual eyelash. You're amazed by the detail your brain is creating on the fly like this. "And you understand where we are?" she asks, looking at you probingly. You're taken off guard. "I do? Do you?" you ask. She locks her eyes intensely with yours and pats your knee lovingly. "Of course. We're inside ourselves. You're in me. I'm in you." She chuckles and takes your hand, leading you away to an elevator. Going down in the elevator, you keep the scene stable by staying active. Your eyes move around from her to the metal railing, then back to her again. Your hands reach out to touch the surfaces. "We're going backwards," she says cryptically. "What do you mean?" you ask. "You'll see," she says, the elevator coming to a stop and the doors opening. You step out into a totally new scene. At first, you don't recognize it, but as the seconds tick by, you realize you're back in your childhood home. And with that realization, the scene suddenly becomes emotionally charged. "Why did you bring me here?" you ask the girl. But as you do, she disappears. "Don't be silly," you think. "I'm dreaming. I brought myself here." And so, with eager eyes and an open heart, you set off to explore. You have now successfully planted the seeds for a lucid dream later on in the night, and have primed yourself to recognize it as such when it occurs. You're now also in a state of supreme relaxation, fully at ease, either sleeping or just now ready to begin the first phase of sleeping. And so, with that, I draw this session to a close. Remember, you are a lucid dreamer. Happy dreaming.